At this time, we're going to introduce our contestants, starting off with number one, Dia DeMonte, representing Indiana. Mr. Follow Spot People, follow the ladies, please. Sasha High, representing Colorado. Lady Marissa, representing Pennsylvania. Justice Page Counts, representing Northern Star. Alexis St. James, representing Wisconsin. Carissa Wade, representing Florida. Eileen Dover, representing Kansas. Danielle Hunter, representing Tampa Bay, US of A. Ashlyn Tyler, representing Heartland. Layla LaRue, representing Miss South. Crystal Ciccone, representing Illinois. Wendy Williams, representing Tennessee. Essence, representing Kansas. Tierra Russell, representing Central States. Poison Ivy Norrell, representing Southern States. Ginger Manchester, representing Cosmopolitan. Victoria Lace, representing New York. Baja T. Towers, representing Missouri. Raquel Lord, representing Kentucky. Crystal Chambers, representing Tampa Bay. Catherine York, representing Texas. Chanel, representing Oklahoma. Mocha Montrese, representing Great Lakes. Ingenue, representing Maryland. Jamie Perry, representing Texas. Jamie Summers, representing Iowa. Justine Desire, representing Wisconsin. Candy Kane, representing Oklahoma. Versage, representing North Carolina. Chanel Carrington, representing Cosmopolitan, US of A. Roxy Marquis, representing Northern Star. Erica Cartier, representing Great Lakes. Rosette Enchanting, representing Southern States. Brianna Allure, representing Pennsylvania. Jenna Jive, representing Kentucky. Harmonica Sunbeam, representing New York. Harmon Santiago, representing Missouri. Mercedes Starr, representing Louisiana, US of A. Tatiana representing Florida. Brittany Simone representing Ohio. Raven representing Tennessee. Christina Ross representing Miss South US of A. Caress representing Miss Indiana US of A. Josephine O'Hara representing Oklahoma. Constance Santoro representing Minnesota. Seduction representing Illinois. Virginia West representing Ohio. And Joy Marnier representing Pennsylvania. Are your contestants this evening. Let's hear it for all 48 contestants. Come on out, girls. Worked hard all week. At this time, if you bring the music down just a little bit, Mr. Soundman, we're going to give away a couple of awards. First of all, it's the most beautiful award, and this is voted on by our judges, and most beautiful in this contest this year is Danielle Hunter. Walk the runway, girl. Here, darling. And Miss Congeniality, voted on by all the girls. And it's the Cartier-Colby Miss Congeniality Award goes to Justice Page Counts. Take a walk, girl. And this is her fourth year in a row to win this award, so she must be a sweet bitch. And at this time, we're going to bring out Alicia Markstone. We're going to name our top 12 finalists. As I call their name out, they will pick out a number out of the bowl, and you will let me see the number, and then you will become this finalist for the evening. Go on up a little bit on me. Our first finalist, contestant number 25, Jamie Perry. And she becomes finalist number, let me see your number, darling, when you get it, or tell me. Three. This way, honey, right here. One, two, three. And Alicia, if you can just scoot over, baby, this further so we can get all 12 across. Our next finalist goes to Catherine York. She picks a number and she becomes finalist number 12. All the way to the end of the stage, girl. Our next finalist will be Josephine O'Hara. Finalist number 8. Come on down, Crystal Chambers. She is finalist number two. Stand right here by Jamie, honey. Right here. Next, come on up, Danielle Hunter. She will be finalist number 10 on the other side of Josephine. Next, we have finalist Christina Ross. Finalist number 6. Oh, I'm sorry, 9. On the other side of Josephine. Come on down, Wendy Williams. Number 1, you're standing right there, girl. Next finalist, Raven. She becomes finalist number, she can't get her bracelet in the bowl. 11, next, stand down there next to Catherine. Come on down, Layla LaRue. She is finalist number 5. All right, girl. Come on down, Victoria Lace. Number 6. Stand next to Layla. Our next finalist is Raquel Lord. She's finalist number 4. Right here, honey. And what's that last one, Alicia? We'll just give that to, let me see the number. And finalist number 7 will be Roxy Marquis. You're number 7, girl. Let's hear it for our 12 finalists tonight. Girls, if you'll scoot back right through here, sweetie. Girls, if y'all would exit right through here. Wendy, if you'll lead the way. Let's hear it. They got to go get ready. They have competition to do. Go right this way, darling. Good luck, girls. Who do you want to win tonight? Who? Honey? The board is swiped clean except for interview. Interview does carry over. Thank you, Alicia. Tonight they will do evening gown and talent starting from 0, and we must give out our best non-finishing finalist, which is the Natasha Edwards Award, and this goes to number 16, Ginger Manchester. She was next in line, number 13. Let's hear it for Ginger. Walk the runway, girl. Come on, let's hear it for Ginger, our best non-finishing finalist. Mr. Lou Haskell at this time is going to come, and he's going to give away some promoter awards. And we just thank you, ladies. You can go. Let's hear it for all these contestants. They've worked hard all week. Thank you, girls. Grab you a cocktail and enjoy the show. And Lou has some very special awards to give away, our promoter awards this year. So let's welcome Lou Haskell.
Thank you. Good evening and welcome to Dallas. We're honored to be here. This is the 7th straight year, and we are grateful for tonight's sellout, and it's been an incredible week. Before I give out the highest awards that we give each year, I'd like to thank some of our corporate sponsors. The Village Station, thank you so much. We wouldn't be here without you. Dragon Lady Earring Company, thank you. And Mr. Everett Bond and Paul Parkinson for providing the meals for the contestants all week long. Thank you very much. I have four awards to give out this evening. Before I do, I want to share some special news for you that we just broke this week. Next February 2004 will be the very first and annual Miss Classic US of A. We're very excited about this. It'll be for the entertainers 40 years of age and older. And it's open to everyone, no matter how many previous titles you have held. We're very excited. Watch our website, www.usofa.org, for the location for the very first pageant and all other news pertaining to it. It'll be there very soon. I have four very special awards to give out this evening, two of which are named after two people who are very near, or were very near and dear to our hearts in this system, and that would be Alan Gelman and Rafael Velasco. Yes, thank you. The first award I'd like to give out tonight is the Businessman of the Year Award. And this goes to two first-time promoters in the system, two gentlemen who own a dinner theater in Nashville and could not be better businessmen or better additions to our family. And that's Wayne and Larry from Nashville Nightlife. If you could come up, please, and accept the plaque.
Help me. Businessman of the Year. Thanks.
Yes. We appreciate you. I understand. Wayne and Larry, Nashville Nightlife. If you're in Nashville, please check out their dinner theater. It's absolutely incredible. The next award is the Preliminary of the Year Award. This was chosen by Alexis Gabrielle Sherrington. And the Preliminary of the Year this year goes to Pennsylvania, US of A. The Alan Gelman Award, Preliminary of the Year. Alan, we know you're watching. Thank you. Okay. This year's Promoter of the Year goes to two gentlemen who are two of the best promoters I've ever seen in the business. They give. And they've just relocated from Illinois to Jacksonville, Florida. So they're going to be heavily involved in the Miss Florida US of A, and they're also going to take their Cosmopolitan US of A. The promoters of the year are Everett Bond and Paul Parkinson. Thank you very much. We appreciate you. The last award is the highest award this company gives. It is the chairman, it's the Rafael Velasco Award for Distinguished Service. And this person is a very dear friend and also a corporate sponsor. Has been involved in female impersonation probably since he came out of the womb. And he also runs his own company, makes jewels. And I'm very honored to be able to give the Rafael Velasco Distinguished Service Award to Bruce Horton, also known as Dragon Lady. I know you weren't expecting this.
No, I wasn't. Thank you.
Just a couple more announcements, just so that you know, Miss US of A at Large will be held right here in Dallas, Texas. It will be held throughout its entirety, two preliminary nights and final night at the Village Station on Cedar Springs. That is November 11th, November 13th. The final night is Friday, November 14th. And we'll all be right back here the same week next year with everything exactly the same. The week leading into Memorial Day. We are extremely grateful that you're all here this evening. Have a great time and root for who you want to win. And let's hear you yell real loud. Thanks so much, everyone. Enjoy.
Let's hear it for Lou Haskell. It helps keep all this madness running. At this time, Mr. Lightman, if you'll light that runway up, we have started this the past few years of letting our national title holders that come from